Hey, XP. I had a question.
Sure, 2003. Ask away. How do planets exactly form?
I'm not exactly sure, 2003.
You don't know anything, XP.
Now, 2003. Let me explain. Scientists believe that during the early days of the solar system, most of the dust and rocks were pulled together by the sun's gravitational force, and planets were formed.
So most of the dust and rocks, especially between Mars and Jupiter, became the asteroid belt.
Thus, this is how planets formed.
Okay, XP, I get the point!
What?